To delete messages on the Samsung A14, you can only delete them on your end. If it's the regular messages app on WhatsApp, the same steps will apply, but you can delete it from both sides. So we're first going to open up our messages app. So I use Google Messages. Then select the person you are messaging. Then long press the message and release. And there should be a delete option or select option. So just tap the delete, tap delete again, and then it will delete the message.